With all the crab sheds I've seen recently, I think there might be some crabs out there for me to catch in my crab pot, so back to chicken thighs, loading up the pot. Yes, I know I should use fish, but I haven't caught any perch off my pier yet. So, threw them over, I'm gonna let them soak overnight, I'll check them in the morning and let you know how I